quickly. There's lights in that ruin.
Oh, damn! Oh. Hold your fire! I'm not here to fight!
The barbarian's pinned down. Move in!
Okay, whoever these people are, it looks like we're not gonna be friends. I need to get past these hostiles and into the ruins.
Shoot her! Hit her harder! Get to Demeter fast in case there's more of them. And Guerilla, there's somewhere in these ruins.
Thank you.
That must be how the people who attacked me got here. Looks like some sort of old office complex.
Solutions industry leading biotech research facility. Agritech, environmental remediation, organic waste management. Whatever your company needs, in with the greenhouse, we'll help solve your problems.
Research facility. A metal flower. Demeter should be right beyond that door. But those vines are blocking the way. Unless I can cut through them, I'm gonna need to find another way in. there's a console. A log.
Just got off the line with U.S. Robot Command. Time's running out. Didn't have the heart to tell Harris that our cure might be worse than the disease. Even if adamantine wreath works, we still have to prove we can curtail the trailing plants efficiently. But Cobble's team is working on it over at Test Station Ivy. He'll come through. He has to.
Adamantine wreath. Another secret project. Well, they made the metal flowers here and the vines, so maybe I can find a way to destroy them. If I can find Test Station Ivy. How do I get out of here? Whoever they are, they want me dead. I better be careful. Okay, I could take those soldiers out quietly.
You see that too?
Hiding over there. Now we fight.
I'm coming for you! Eyes on! Earn your... You feel that?
People would have talked to me instead of trying to kill me. Now I need to find a way out of this corner. barrel explosion.
I submit. Do as you will.
I didn't want to fight your friends out there. They attacked me.
If by death alone, I can atone our trespass.
I'm not gonna kill you, okay? I just want to figure out what's going on. Where did you get that focus?
I am of the chosen people. The Quen. The ancestors left the power of the focus to us alone, the eye that reveals the legacy.
The legacy, huh?
The legacy? The truth. It is in the darkness and the lost places. Among the ancient ashes and the bones of the before that it lies waiting. You know, as a diviner, it is my task to seek it out for the good of my people.
You're looking for data. Maybe we can help each other. What's your name?
Alva, second diviner of the Eastern Expedition.
I'm Aloy. Why don't we start again? I've never heard of the Quen.
Our lands lie across the Great Ocean. We haven't been here before.
So why come now?
Our homeland has been ravaged by freakish weather. Terrible storms and blistering droughts. The crops are failing, the people are starving. When we looked for answers, it was proposed that if we had the courage to cross the ocean to Legacy's landfall, then we might earn the knowledge we need to save our people. But so far, that knowledge has eluded us.
So, your people call this place Legacy's landfall?
No. Landfall is where we arrived. To the west, in the shadows of the sunken city by the broken bridge.
You mean San Francisco?
Yes. You're well versed in the legacy. It was a place of great importance to our ancestors. We had hoped to learn their secrets there, but so far that door remains closed. Even so, the data we discovered there has led us to this place. It might be our last chance.
To find something that can save your crops and your people.
Yes. If the ancestors will be generous to us once more.
So you said your ancestors left your tribe that focus?
Yes. 13 diviners have possessed this one since it was discovered among the ruins in our homeland. I have their honored names committed to memory.
So you have one, but none of the soldiers out there did.
We each have a role to play. No, it is the diviner's purpose to seek out the legacy, interpret the wisdom of our ancestors for the good of all, and to keep it safe, so that no one but the diviners know how to use a focus. Not even the Imperial family, and certainly not soldiers.
So, how many diviners are there?
At Landfall, a small group. Back at home, a few dozen more. That's a guess. Only the overseers know for sure, and I am not of their rank.
So you call data from the ancient past the legacy?
Yes. All that is not lost or forbidden.
What does that mean?
All that we are capable of reading, and that which is permitted.
Okay, not sure I get it. That's fine. So what do you use the data for?
The greatest secrets are the ones that improve the lives of many. How to tend our crops, how to hold floodwaters back, or even cross the ocean.
Technology.
That is what I seek here. Technology that can help my people back home.
Those soldiers, they opened fire on me without warning. Why?
It is the duty of the Quen to seek out the legacy. And defend it from the ignorant and envious. Not that you seem ignorant. But back home, other tribes only mean us harm, and we were told the same was true here.
Does that come from your legacy?
The legacy is truth. But we have been known to misinterpret it. I hope time and the wisdom of our ancestors will guide us down the correct path.
Yeah. I hope so too. I'm looking for a place in this facility called Test Station Ivy. Have you found any data that mentions it?
No. But I did find something that looks like a map. But it was unreadable. Lost.
Maybe I can make some sense of it.
There.
There's a lot of files here.
I've been through all of them. Look in the GH facility section. Like I said, a lost file.
You can't see the map? It's okay. It looks like your focus is an early model. The operating system won't be able to read any files created after the mid-2050s. But I could share them with you.
Share them? You can see what is lost and forbidden.
Not lost, not forbidden, just a newer format. There. That's where I need to go.
But you can't get there. We've been here for a week trying to get deeper into the complex. The way has been blocked by rubble.
What about this tunnel? It looks like it unlocks from here.
No. I thought these might be some kind of access controls, but I couldn't read enough data to make them work.
Let's try with my focus, okay?
I believe these consoles were meant to be operated in unison, but I'm not sure.
Okay, here we go.
Following your lead.
The ancestors have shown us the way.
Come on, let's go.
You want me to come with you?
It took both of us to open up that tunnel, didn't it? According to the map, there should be another exit further in. Just stay close.
Lead the way.
I can't believe you actually want to see me.
I was dreading having to stay here any longer with those soldiers.
They slaughtered the barbarians that approached the site.
It looks like they enjoyed it. Most of my people aren't like that, I promise.
If you say so. Better stand back.
Well, that was loud.
Hmm.
a way out of here. What's that thing in the wall? There has to be a way out of here.
According to the map, the exit should be this way.
I'll be glad to get back above ground.
Yeah, it feels like a tomb down here.
They fly to and from the complex several times a day. Only the ancestors know why.
Well, the ancestors are dead, Elva.
Of course. How else could they be ancestors?
Looks like we have more pressing concerns. Follow my lead.
We can fight them, or try to sneak past. Your call.
Could hit it with acid. have the override data for that machine yet. I better look in more cauldrons.
We should stay quiet.
And shredding jaws one another.
The entrance to the complex. Looks like it's locked off.
has to be some other way to get into the facility. A vent. I think I can pull it open.
I'm right behind you. Maybe we can get through that hatch on the ground.
Locked.
It looks like the one we used at the first station. There's consoles up here too!
But no way to get to them. You stay put. I'll see what I can find. Maybe something down here can help me reach the consoles. Let's trigger a chain reaction.
Aloy, would you mind warning me next time you decide to, blow up a wall?
I'll, try. I should take a look around. See if I can find anything useful. I think I can move these things. There we go. Huh. There's some space back there. This should help. Supplies. There we go.
That looks like some sort of conveyor rig. You think you can move it over to me?
Yeah. If you can hop on top of it, I can get you to those consoles.
Exactly.
This one won't budge. Maybe one of the others.
Hold it there. Let me just... I jumped on top.
Hold on.
That's good. Jumping over. Made it. I'm at the console. Wait. There's data here. A lot. But it's blocked. Something's restricting access. If I can't get past it, my mission here is doomed.
Alva, I'll help. If I can, okay? But first we have to get out of here.
Right. We need to open the hatch. Okay, let's see... Okay. I'm unlocking a storage unit. There should be a power cell inside. Then you need to find a way
into the energy cell. Okay, I'm on it.
Okay, that brought power back to the doors. You can reach me now.
On my way. to Olva upstairs now.
Okay. We need to operate both consoles simultaneously to open the hatch.
I'll get to the other console. You stay here. You ready? On two. One, two.
Commencing adamantine reef vulnerability test scenario 12C15.
Okay. That's where we need to go.
Magnetic field engaged. Initiating biomass conversion process.
What? No, 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 no. How do I shut this thing off?
Failsafe exceeded. Test cannot be aborted.
What is this?
How the world ended.
Test complete. Adamantine reef structural integrity uncompromised.
What did we just see?
Alva. Let's meet below. I'm gonna share a file with you, okay?
Test log. I think it's Tuesday. The 2nd? Who cares? I'll say this for the end of the world. It's jam-packed with irony. We developed biomass conversion here. Infinite food for infinite machines. And now we're racing against time to find something to give them indigestion. Well, it works. War machines won't be able to eat the wreaths. But can we deploy them in time? God, I hope so.
I don't understand.
Your ancestors? They were wiped out. Your legacy didn't tell you that?
The time of ashes. Most of the data about that is lost, or forbidden.
Well, they created machines that consumed all life. You just saw how. It's a miracle anything survived.
I don't want to know this. This is not why I'm here. I need the wisdom of my ancestors to help save my people, not forbidden knowledge of their sins. I need to find something that helps, something to bring back. The Overseers will punish me. Or even worse, people will die. Do you understand? My family. My sister. I left her when she was 14. Already you could see her bones. They will starve.
Alva. Alva. I get it. I do. It's hard to explain, but you and I are working toward the same goal. And if I succeed, your people won't need any data. Things will just... they will get better.
But even if I believe you, my people won't. I need to bring something back.
Okay. Then we'll go to Test Station Ivy.
And if I can find a way to kill those vines, then I will have access to the data core. What I need is in there. I'm pretty sure that if I take it, it will unblock access to all the data that this place has. And that will give you something to bring home.
I'm not sure I understand. But every secret makes its own maze. A diviner must persevere. Go on. I'll follow.
We need to keep moving. Test station Ivy can't be far off.
Another maze. The road to truth is never a straight line.
Okay, let's find a way to get into the proving ground. That complex should be test station ID. Get into the test station. Are you with me?
Yeah.
amazing. Terrifying, but...
Hearing one of the metal flies. Well, you helped. We should be able to get into Test Station Ivy now. There has to be some data here on the adamantine wreath we can use.
I trust your focus will see what mine cannot. Oh, that's interesting.
Finds. Something?
The fourth test station. Willow. It looks like it's underwater.
This console's still operational. Another log.
We're done, in every way. The wreaths work. And Cobble came through. On a way to destroy them. Downloading a coded key into the deployment shell triggers an enzyme that causes the wreaths to eat themselves from within. But it's too late. The latest projections from U.S. Robot Command have swarm reproduction, outpacing our ability to drop the shells by 375%. Not even close.
So all their efforts were in vain. They ran out of time.
At least we have the software module they created. It should get rid of the vines produced by the metal flowers. I need a workbench to load the module into my spear.
There's one back at our camp. The map showed a path leading back there past the next room.
Thank you.
That must be the fourth testing station we saw on the map.
Looks like it's been flooded for a while. In here. We'll have to climb up.
Right behind you!
We can use the line to get down.
Right! Easy! Made it.
But we'd better make haste. After we encountered barbarians, our lieutenant called for reinforcements. They could be here any time.
Right.
Now what?
Now, we get to that data core. This new module works. I was blooming. Let's see if the software works.
Silence. They're falling apart.
Door's clear now. Demeter, it's time to go home. To Gaia.
You see it alive? Yes.
It's a good Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Restoring Demeter's subordinate function to original code.
You do? I've never seen my focus glitch like that.
I found a special type of data. It's something you can't read. But it kept a tight grip on the data core. But now you should have access to the central server. All of it. Should give you something to bring home.
You were right. Hundreds of archives. Almost all of it relating to agriculture. It would take us years to get through all of this. But we don't have that kind of time. What you said before about... Alba! Hold your fire! By the word of the ancestors, you must stop. Come. Look at who you fired on.
That barbarian killed our soldiers!
Only those who fired blindly. She is no barbarian. She gave me the data we need. Come, look at her. Can't you see? Elizabeth Sobek stands before you. An ancestor reborn.
We should bring the Ancestor back.
It is we who follow their word, Commander, not the other way around. My apologies, Dr. Sobek. Our people's faith is strong, but there are those who are not as familiar with the legacy as they should be.
You heard the Diviner. The data has been found. You two, with me. The rest of you, meet us back at the beach for return to landfall.
I can't talk long. They will have many questions.
So do I. Your people know a lot about the past. And about Sobek, I guess, but they're...
Please, I must know. What you said before about working towards the same goal, how long will it take?
I don't know. A few months?
Then you are my family's best hope. Let nothing get in your way. You have opened my eyes to many things, and for that, I thank you. But now you must go.
Will I see you again?
Soon we return to Legacy's landfall. It might be dangerous for you to go there.
Well, tell me how to reach it, just in case.
We made landfall on the northeast edge of the Sunken City. The currents around the archipelago are vicious, and the only approach is from the south. And it is guarded. Only attempt to go there if you must.
Diviner! What's the delay?
Please, go. If you attempt to stay here any longer, they may want to take you with us, and that won't go well for anyone.
I better do as Alva says. I need to get Demeter back to Gaia anyway. But I might want to explore the area before I make the trek back to base. And now I can use the vine cutter on those other metal flowers I found earlier.
It is good to see you again, Aloy. I see you have recovered Demeter.
Aloy, can you come downstairs? Beta has something you need to hear.
Okay. I'll be right down.
Aloy, I have managed to unlock additional rooms within the facility.
Got it.